Previously on Alan Wake, something I only know as the Dark Presence held my wife captive and used her to plot a horror story that came true.
I'll bring her back.
Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story.
Alan?
I saved Alice, then wrote a better ending for the story. But not without a price. I was trapped somewhere in the dark place, a strange zone somewhere beyond our world.
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
After the completion of any difficult undertaking, there are mixed emotions. Accomplishment and relief. Sadness, depression. For a while, everything was about the work. Like an illness, it consumed you, changed you. You locked yourself away from the world to do it, and now you need to recover. Learn to live without it. Find a way to crack open the door and let the light back in. I knew this place. It was familiar. But wrong somehow.
Welcome to the...
Everything had a surreal, dreamlike quality. I had a disturbing feeling of déjà vu. I had no idea why I was here or where I had been before this moment. But something was waiting for me at the back of the diner.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Do me a favor, Sonny! I could really use a tune right now. Number 6 in the jukebox.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Alan, listen to me. Go no deeper.
What?
Focus. You're losing yourself. I will try to help the best I can, but it's up to you. Find a better point of contact.
What do you mean?
I cannot hear you. Please, you're the one making all this happen. Concentrate. This is what's happening.
Nightmares. Too deep. Can't take the pressure. It's too much.
Suddenly, Wake found himself face to face with himself.
At the sight of myself, the dream suddenly became lucid. The dark place. That's where I was.
You will need weapons. It's not the light itself, but what it represents. You will need it. This is not a gun. It is a tool in a logical process of elimination. Be careful. I will try to find a better point of contact.
I didn't understand Zane's message, and knowing where I was didn't fix anything. Something had gone wrong after I had finished departure. What the hell was that?
Day had become night. The diner had become deserted. Then the door was smashed off its hinges and Wake had to fight for his life.
Okay.
Wait for me!
The world had become twisted. These trees didn't belong here. I knew it was my writing, but the words were jumbled to dreamlike fragments. Reloading frantically, the rounds of the slippery stone was thrown away from the tent. The bed looked inviting, but it was just the radio.
I had to go on.
She was startled by the phone. The GPS system was working. I hadn't expected that. Hello?
I'm trying to reach you. Can you hear me? Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Listen, I can help you, but you're drifting deeper. I can't reach you. You must come to me. I can't maintain the connection. Use the words. Follow the signal.
It made no sense for the GPS system to work. I doubted any satellite was in range here. These were alien skies. But it was guiding me towards something. Towards Zane? Something had shifted again. The dark place was playing tricks on me. It wouldn't stay still.
The town itself turned against Wake. Cars flew toward him. They cracked bone and crushed muscle. It oozed hate. I wanted to bury him.
Everything I saw was familiar, and yet it wasn't.
Hello?
I cannot keep up. You're going too deep. I will try to guide you. Follow the signal.
I'm trying!
You must face yourself. Follow me.
Oh!
The GPS system was supposed to lead me to Zane, but the ships were interfering with it. I had to keep trying. I wouldn't survive alone. The changes were becoming more violent. The street wasn't so much ripped apart as it was missing. Like some great hand had reached down and scooped it up. Everything felt erratic, unstable.
Trying to follow your goddamn signal.
The dark place is playing tricks on you. You're still going deeper. I'm trying to guide you, but it's hard.
What is this?
I can help you if you just stop sinking.
What? This is bullshit.
It's happening again. Brace yourself.
I was running after Zane, and he was telling me I was going too deep. It was ridiculous, but I was more scared than amused. I felt like I was being hindered by an unseen force in ways I couldn't fight. All I could do was keep going.
Hmm.
see Barry.
Look, wait, maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper.
I remember this. This happened before we found Barry.
The playground! Wake's pathetic memories of the Wonder Years and the contrary little boy pretending he didn't miss his father he never knew. He surged up and beat Wake down. Merry-go-rounds and slides, eager to cave in his head.
To find the key to get the door open. The ship's were getting more severe. I wasn't sure if the place got bigger or I got smaller. The signal was going haywire. I would have to find my way out of here on my own. Shifts were getting more severe. I wasn't sure if the place got bigger or I got smaller. The signal was going haywire. I would have to find my way out of here on my own. Zane left me a page. He was trying to help me.